What he did in the offseason, he pitched in two separate leagues, including the Mexican League, and put together some decent numbers, but looking for a comeback here, Flash.
Yeah, we're going to look at a pitcher scanner report on Banuelos, and obviously he is back, a mainstay from the Yankee. Yankee fans not going to miss him.
And Tapia flicks one out to left field. Joey Gallo settling underneath it, out number one. Near 300 with 29 homers, 262 home runs for the Blue Jays. Licking off, Higashioka gets to the pitch he wants on 0-2. And a chopper to the right side. Rizzo will field, toss to Banuelos. Was he quick enough? Not quick enough. So as Rizzo strayed from the bag to ground that ball, to get to that ball.
A lot of mornings, what people were talking about the most was Banuelos. Brackman,
that's right.
And a chopper to short. Glaber starting what they hope will be a double play, and DJ converts. So just like that, Guerrero play, nothing on the board for the Blue Jays, and the Yankees coming to payoff pitch coming up to Hernandez from Banuelos. Goes off speed and gets him.
That looked like a Pythagorean off speed pitch. Am I close on that, Flash?
Seamless and smooth for Banuelos.
Yeah, mechanically just looks completely together. It makes it look easy right there. Freezing Gurriel.
Probably take 15 pitchers on their 28-man roster. And the other day and talked about how he's done everything well. It's only a couple appearances in spring training, but if he goes out there and shows he can get out major league hitters, and there's Higashioka. Flash, take over. That was a terrific play over the screen.
Yeah, you never start a story with two outs.
So that must feel a little odd for him last year when they were having the success that they had. And he was struggling in a way.
Banuelos after this game tonight and how he could potentially fit in.
And that is a chopper to third base. And Donaldson off the mark. Rizzo can't haul it in, so
when he first walked into the clubhouse here at George M. Steinbrenner Field this spring, it still felt like home. The Yankees always held a place in his heart, and he...
And Tapia, chopper to third. Donaldson to second for one. LeMahieu on to first. Oh, the pick by Rizzo, but just a tick late.
And at third base, you better have good hitters zone. And I think we're going to see a lot of that this year.
Ground ball right side. LeMahieu's got it. So a little bit of a threat for the Blue Jays, but Banuelos gets out of it. They